All right, let's find out how this is going to shake out. You cannot vote for Troyzan. Everybody else is fair game. It is time to vote. Alicia, you're up. I'll go tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Okay, once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote. Jonas. Michael. Two votes, Mike. Jonas. Two votes, Mike. Two votes, Jonas. Three votes, Jonas. Four votes, Jonas. Two votes, Mike. Jonas. That's five votes, Jonas. Two votes, Mike. Six votes, Jonas. Seventh person voted out and the first member of our jury, Jonas. That's seven, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch.
All right, then, no hard feelings, brother.
Hard feelings, dude.
Okay.
Jonas, tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
Hey, good luck with that food situation.
Well, you just voted out somebody who almost everybody agrees was likable, was a provider, and was loyal. And that means nobody is safe. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.